I had never been in an airplane in my life, whether it was a jet or a small plane. And I got a job at a fishing camp, and the fella had a float plane. It just seemed to simplify everything. Found myself just moving further away from the city and found this, the Chilcotin Mountains, and fell in love with the vistas and the wildness of it all. In the last 17 years, I've really enjoyed bringing other people and attracting other people and watching them put a smile on their face.